possession. At no time in history has so much attention been focused on the phenomenon. There's recently been a lot of controversy over satanic black masses.
The idea of the devil, evil incarnate, has irresistible symbolic force, and the character of Lucifer inhabits our greatest literature from Paradise Lost to Faust. But what about the devil not as a symbol, but as an actual willful being, a fallen angel in Christian belief that can not only affect human events, but enter human bodies?
Oh man, I feel someone behind me.
For a second, I felt as if something was breathing in my ear.
You have to move on.
Guys, we are back at the Devil's Roadhouse. This is one of the most craziest houses we have been to yet. Who's nervous?
Me.
You're nervous?
Yeah.
Angelo, are you nervous?
Never been in here, so no. So, not yet.
You will be nervous in about a sec. So this location is known as the Devil's Roadhouse. We've been here, what was it, like 2 weeks ago? 3 weeks ago, maybe? This house is one of the most craziest poltergeist-like houses we've ever been to, and especially in the East Coast. And there's a reason why. There's three known deaths here, and I just got the real story from the owner not too long ago. After we actually did the first part, he sent us an updated version of the story, and I'm gonna tell you that. So originally we said this was Randy Macho Man's house, and the way—
it's not?
It's not, but the thing is—
upset.
Bro, I drove 18 hours for his house, and it's not his house?
Here's the thing. This spot, literally, the way he was describing it at first was, this was where Randy Macho Man lived at one point. Like, the way that he was describing the spirit was as strong as Randy Macho Man Savage. If you guys aren't WWE fans, you guys probably don't know who it is. It didn't turn out to be his house. He was just making a reference for that. But this spot actually belonged to three family members throughout its time, and three of them died in this house. The original grandfather, who built this as a stagecoach inn back in 1912, and he passed away. He tossed this back to his kids, which also passed away at one point in time. Then it was passed down to his grandchildren, which basically, he actually married someone, a woman with a rare cancer, and he lost her in this house. And then he got so upset, he actually started to redate and everything. He was super depressed and started living in a trailer behind his house. I don't even think he wanted to go into the house for some reason. Something sentimental was going on. So he told his best friend that he doesn't have to worry about him. Just let him be, whatever. And it so happened that when they went to go check on him, maybe 2 months later, he pretty much killed himself, well, he did, in the trailer that was sitting right there. So we have three deaths here. I don't know how the other family members died, but I assume of old age. But he is known to be here, and after he died, the light was on for like the longest time, apparently. Last time we got some crazy experiences here, like major poltergeist activity. We saw a door close, hangers fell, we got the REM pods going off. It was such a crazy time. I'm just kind of nervous going back in here because I don't know what we're gonna catch. It's funny because we got permission to do this. Big shouts out to you, Trevor, if you're watching this. Definitely go and check out Angelo's channel if you guys haven't done so. You guys at this point probably have. But definitely go and check him out. Follow our merch and our stuff down below and cop that spooky merch. We just dropped it real recent. So yeah, let's get this on the road. So at this point, I feel like we should all be protected, because one thing that I learned about this house in particular is that the spirits or whatever is in here, mm-hmm, is not playing around. One of those houses, right?
Why do you keep bringing them to these places? Like,
they're honestly, they're fun.
Yeah, they are fun.
Right?
It's fun to document. It's fun to get the poop pooped out of you, right?
Yeah, and that's what people love watching. So yeah, if you guys like watching us get the shit scared out of us, then this is the video for you.
You guys said you've never been in this area?
No, we've never been in it.
No.
Is it open? Like unlocked?
Maybe we'll it's have unlocked.
To check. Oh, you're talking about this one?
Yeah.
Oh. No, I've never been in there.
Check it out.
Wow. Oh, yeah. It's like a barn or something?
Yeah. Oh. That smells delicious.
Yeah, it smells wonderful in here. Nothing too exciting. Lots of old jars, though.
Like, oh, yeah.
Beer bottles and stuff.
Cool. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing really, yeah.
Alright, back to the main attraction.
Alright, so this is the door. We've already had the REM pods go off earlier, so maybe. Yeah, it's a big place, eh? If you look at
yeah,
from
a
this way.
Size house.
Stagecoach. Yeah, this is what we have to go up through.
This thing is gonna like eventually snap soon. It's just
yeah, this actually just got hit by the hurricane.
Yeah.
So we're hoping that this house did.
Oh. Good to know, I guess. Watch for holes in the floors.
I'm actually very curious to see what Angelo catches or experiences here.
Hello, spirits. We out here. This is your boy.
I really like that one.
Yeah.
Stirring off strong.
Can you make it go off like it was? Seems to be responding.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah. It's like on command.
Can you make it stop? Oh my gosh. Ooh.
Can you move it? Like physically pick it up and just move it?
Wow. Who are we talking to right now?
Maybe it was just your footsteps?
Yeah.
From like upstairs.
I just did.
If you like that we're here, can you make the REM pod go off like crazy? What about the one on the stairs?
If you're one of the family members who own this house, who passed away, can you touch that device on the set of stairs? It will not hurt you.
It's a thing there with a red light on it. If you just put your hand near it, used to belong to you at one point in time.
Oh my god.
It's like it's answering on that one.
Yeah, he really likes that one.
Yeah.
Can you do anything else? Beep once for yes, two for no. Or not at all for maybe.
Or just make it go crazy.
Do that. Interesting.
Wow.
Alright.
Hello?
Pretty cool so far. Do you hear something from there?
I just felt like someone was behind me. Oh. That was weird.
Yeah.
Can you at least try to make the other one go off? There's another one right there where I'm pointing.
Did anyone else hear that?
What?
Like a high frequency noise? It's like a...
Can you hear that?
I heard like a major high frequency noise.
Seriously?
Yeah. Coming from just like right behind you.
Like in the room behind me or like right here?
No, like just standing right behind you. It sounded like it was right there.
Alright spirits, we're going to use a device that you can use to pick words. Whatever comes to mind, we'll probably ask you a few questions along the way.
Man, that's really going off.
The way it's going off is very strange.
Are you trying to communicate through the REM pod?
Is it running?
Edward.
Edward.
For a second, I thought it said something else.
What'd you think it said?
N-word.
Oh, the N-word.
Yeah, I literally thought it just said N-word.
Oh, no.
No, we don't need to know that. Okay, so we got an Edward. Who's Edward?
Why do I feel like there's a portal?
I was religious.
I was religious.
I was?
That's what it said. I was religious.
Interesting. Okay, well that's good to know.
I kind of feel like there's a portal in here because we've been getting a lot of names.
Mm-hmm.
There could be. Definitely could be.
Edward, were you a past resident? That was upstairs.
Yeah, I heard that. Is there someone upstairs?
Who's touching that right now? Do it again.
Edward, are you upstairs?
Literally, like,
I'm going to leave.
Why are you going to leave?
Are we bothering you?
Noise again.
Yeah, I heard that.
I feel like it's like, a kid or someone's just like sitting near the REM pod,
yeah,
you know?
They're just playing with it.
Yeah. Tap again. Are you trying to communicate through taps in the REM pod?
Oh.
I feel like that would be a yeah.
Huh. Do you just like this one room? Is this your favorite room?
I don't know.
Is that upstairs?
Yeah.
Like it's coming from upstairs.
What room is above
the...
The crib room.
The crib room?
Yeah. Oh, you did say child.
Yeah, which would make sense.
Yeah. Does it say table?
It says table, yeah.
Is this where... Did there used to be a table there?
Maybe that was the dining room?
Possibly.
If you're a child, can you make a tap twice?
He killed.
He killed. The man killed himself.
Yeah.
Well, maybe somebody else was murdered here.
That's also possible.
Right?
Yeah.
Who killed? Edward? I think stopped for like a good second.
Mm-hmm.
That was a really long beep.
If it was Edward, can you make that device stop, please?
If you're a child, can you make that device stop? Not a child either, then. Are you the woman who passed away in this house? Make it stop if you are.
Visual.
You're gonna give us a visual?
Are you gonna appear to us? Can you give us a reason why you didn't want to come in your house?
Or not, do the complete opposite. What is happening?
There's some noise again.
Where did that come from though?
It's definitely just upstairs. Started.
What if we move that and see what happens?
Yeah. Oh wow, that's going more crazy the closer you get.
Come back again.
Come back again.
Yeah. Do you not like us coming in your room?
That was twice. Mm-hmm. Did you say once was yes and two for no?
Yeah. And nothing at all for maybe.
Okay. Are you protective over your house?
Okay, that was a different spot. Looks like down there, that rock. I heard that behind me clearly.
Where's that coming from?
Legion.
Oh. Were you a vet? The Legion is for vets here in Canada.
It just said you see me, yeah.
Where do we see you? We're gonna move the REM pod to a different spot and see if we can maybe replicate the same result, I guess.
The entryway, right? So.
Just wanna make sure it's not touching any of the sides. Should be good.
Whoa!
Whoa!
What the hell?
That's like someone's grabbing it. Can you move it? Please?
Whoa.
What the hell is that thing doing?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's...
Harriet?
So we got Edward and Harriet. Who are you, Harriet? Did you live here?
Wow, that's wild.
Can you make it stop? Please? Pretty please?
Okay. Why do you like this REM pod so much?
What's up with this thing?
I don't know. It's never done this before. Ever.
That's weird. Why don't you make one of the other ones go off? We have other ones. There's one there. There's one here.
Caves.
What'd that say?
Caves.
Caves. Okay, make it stop, please.
It's not, like, I have it set up perfectly. There's no reason for it to be going off, scientifically. Happening more.
Though. Yeah. I think this REM pod's giving whatever it is more energy.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Jesus!
I didn't believe this.
You didn't believe what?
I didn't believe what? What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Bro, there's a knife falling around.
What?
There's a knife falling around.
Where did that come from, though?
I don't even know.
Are you kidding me right now?
We would have seen that.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we did your photo shoot, like...
Right here.
Yeah. Okay.
What the heck? Who just did that?
Where did it even come from?
That's what I'm saying. I didn't even see a knife.
No. Yeah. Like Angela said, we literally did my photo shoot right here, and we would have seen it.
Yeah. Both?
Can you tell us where you want us to go in the house? A tap. Why is it so quiet now?
Yeah, I know.
Is that a growl? I heard something.
Upstairs?
Yeah.
We should go and check upstairs.
Yeah, we should.
Let's take a look.
Lover.
Lover.
Lover. The man who actually killed himself.
Yeah. Was it upstairs?
Or was upstairs.
It was
right?
In the trailer.
In the trailer, but...
He lived upstairs.
He lived upstairs.
His lover, his wife, died in the house.
His lover, the one with cancer, died here as well.
Yeah.
So that maybe was the reason why he wouldn't come back into the house?
Mm-hmm.
He refused to live in the house.
That's what I'm
lived in the trailer.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm assuming.
And took his own life, essentially.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Strange. Alright, well... Did we know his name?
His name was Kevin. That's
Kevin.
All I know.
Okay. Have you ever had the name Kevin come up before?
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
No? I don't think no.
Alright, well, at least we have a name.
Yeah, so we'll know.
We know something is here because this door last time just shut. Can you shut this door, Kevin? Or appear for us?
Abandoned.
Yeah, the house is abandoned now. Does that make you upset? Yeah, I would say that too. Yeah. This house has been in your family for generations. Must upset you that it's now abandoned and just left to rot.
We're gonna check upstairs now.
Feel free to follow us up there.
We're enjoying this.
We're enjoying this. Are you enjoying the company, or...? Are you enjoying toying with us, or...? I mean, to be honest, if I was a ghost, I would do the same thing.
Yeah, I would too. Oh, it's heavier up here.
In one of these rooms?
I can see you all.
Whoa. Okay, where are you?
Let us see you then. It's pretty unfair.
are you?
Show yourself. Make something move. Make a noise. Wait. Is that moving?
What?
The light.
Oh, it is moving.
Super slightly, but...
Yeah, it's definitely moving.
Were you following us up here?
Do you get that, Jules?
Someone is up here with us.
Yeah.
It's heavier up here than it is down there. They say that that is Kevin's.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's
his, yeah.
He just left it there for him?
Yeah.
Hey, Kevin, is this your suit? You want to maybe try it on?
There is a shapeshifter.
No! You gotta be kidding me.
I've never heard it say that before.
Yeah, that's new to me.
Is there a portal in here?
I thought I heard something.
You mind if I try on your suit?
My home.
Yeah, this is definitely Kevin.
Wow. Yeah.
This is definitely Kevin.
I mean, normally I don't like to antagonize, but I'm trying to trigger them somehow to show up. Why can't I try on your suit?
It's technically abandoned.
Yeah. This isn't your home anymore.
There was just an orb over your head.
Really?
Yeah.
On his head?
There was an orb, yeah, that just flew right by.
Big.
Big?
Big.
It's just really creepy that there's just
one crib.
One.
One.
It just said one.
It just said one.
Dude, it's literally like repeating me.
Yeah.
Okay. Who did the crib belong to?
This is also the room where like all of these hangers just flew.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Come on. Do something for us.
We came a long way to come back here for you.
Just want to talk. Still want to try on your suit, Kevin.
Bro, whatever is here,
mm-hmm.
I think it's in that room.
Experiment.
Like, I actually think it's in that room.
In this room?
Yeah.
So would this have been his room?
I don't know for certain. But whatever, this room just has this, like, it feels weird to me.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm assuming it would be his room if his suit's in there. Right?
Yeah, maybe.
That makes sense, yeah.
Yeah.
Because that was someone's crib. That probably wasn't his room.
Do you have an attachment to this suit? What if I take it with me? Is that a heavy suit? Alright, I'm gonna take the suit home with me.
I think that suit's gonna fit you perfectly, Angelo.
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you don't want us to take it home, you gotta make a sound or do something for us.
Significant.
Does it have significant meaning to you, the suit?
Tell us what the significance is.
Funeral. Funeral.
It said funeral?
Funeral is constantly I think it's the suit he wore to his wife's funeral.
Oh, interesting.
That's what...
Wow. Can you answer yes or no, if that's true?
All right, well, take the suit with me. See you later.
Anniversary.
Oh! No!
So it's an anniversary.
So it's from the anniversary.
Wow.
All right, well, I'm just playing around. I'll put it back for you then.
No way.
Right? That's crazy.
Oh man.
Which anniversary did you wear it for? Like what year was it? It shocked me.
Actually?
Yeah, it literally just shocked me as I was putting it back.
It's like the energy's back on it now as you put it back.
That's interesting.
Man.
Is there a better way you want to communicate with us?
He killed me.
He killed me?
What if she didn't really die of cancer?
Yeah, what if that was just a lie?
Yeah.
They do that. What is it? There's a word for it. So they... keep feeding people poison to make them feel sick,
mm-hmm.
and then
they just labeled it as cancer.
They just labeled it as some illness.
Is this true? If you're the woman that died here, were you killed?
Is there an attic?
Yeah, there is an attic.
Do you hear? Like slight footsteps from above us?
Upstairs?
I'm hearing something from upstairs. How do we get to the attic?
Neither.
Neither?
So she wasn't killed, and she didn't die of cancer?
Well, she would have died of something.
Yeah.
Why did it say neither?
There was literally just a tap somewhere right behind me. Like either on the window or the wall or something. It was like a like really quick.
Nancy.
Who's Nancy?
Did you live here or were you a client of the Stagecoach Inn?
It feels weird in this room all of a sudden.
What does it feel like?
I don't know. Just different. A little more negative.
We're gathering.
Oh.
We're gathering.
In this room with Angelo?
We are gathering.
The REM pod's going off right now. Hey!
Is my camera recording this?
I got it on this.
Oh my gosh.
Hey Kevin, is that you?
Can you make it go off if it's Kevin?
Can you try this, Les?
Yeah. It's picking up something, actually.
It might be mapping out the shirt, though.
That's true.
Yeah.
What do you think? Kind of?
Where is it mapping though? I don't see anything.
Oh.
Somebody in there?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Are you trying to put your suit on right now?
There's a really cool blue light on that thing. Can you make it go to blue? Instead of green?
What the hell?
Whoa, that was really cool.
Yeah, that was
crazy. Kevin, do you like the stuff I brought you? Got you some orange pico tea, some booze. What else did I bring you? Some jam. Mm-hmm.
Some flavor. What about LOMAR suddenly has all this stuff?
I know.
Your hat is like filthy.
Is it?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
It's just a reminder of the house.
Oh man, I'm getting nervous just about to do this. I've barely done this in my life. I've maybe done this twice. You're the one who actually does this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we all did it.
Oh yes.
The Thomas house.
That's right, yeah.
Do you think you all did it?
I think you did it too.
I think so.
If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
Just give it a go. I'll tap you out if I feel like you need to be tapped out.
Alright, I guess we'll leave the room and...
Who if I call one of you guys though, please come. Because I don't know. This is scary as crap.
Just yell out uncle.
Uncle?
Yeah.
Alright, I can't hear anybody now.
Okay. So. Alright. Have fun. Yeah, I guess we can go with that crib room over there. Push me.
Here, I'll go low and you can go above. What was that bang in there?
I don't know. Was that him?
I don't think so.
Yeah, it didn't even look like he moved. What the
hell? Yeah. Is there anyone in the room with Omar right now?
Maybe.
Can you tell me your name?
Bigger man. That was quick. I'll help you.
How are you going to help us?
Did you not just sound like something would do that?
Come. Quick.
No. Make a noise in there.
Oh man, I feel someone behind me.
Woo! Who's behind Omar right now?
Kind of make you... In the... Oh, I got shivers! Whoa!
Right before he said that, it sounded like something moved. Like living right next to him.
Come, Dad. There's a kid.
What's your name?
Ed.
Ed again.
Ed.
So Ed's the kid?
Ed here.
Are you the child, Ed?
Hush.
Why do I have to hush?
Oh, someone's around me.
Ed, are your parents around?
Whoa. There's a noise from in that hallway too.
Yeah,
I thought I heard that.
Too. Yeah.
What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ.
Wait.
It hurts.
My suit?
No. Kevin, why don't you put your suit on?
Sit. Oh, someone's to my left right now. I can just feel it.
Oh, there's another noise in there too.
Finish.
Kevin, can you make the door close?
Leave.
There's something in there.
Yeah. Who do you want to leave?
Downstairs. Watch.
Watch.
Oh, something just... Whoa, something just slid. Like... I heard this, something sliding, like an object. Like, that did come out of, Like, that just came out of, like, a residual sound. That was weird, like a table sliding.
Interesting.
Table.
And it said table earlier. Before, yeah.
Thing downstairs.
Thing downstairs.
Thing.
What's downstairs that you want us to see?
Did you hear that?
Thing, come here. Oh, somebody just touched my leg.
Who's touching LOMAR?
Dude. Someone was literally like, dude. I don't know if I can do this.
He hasn't said uncle yet.
Yeah, or Oklahoma.
Well, we're Oklahoma, apparently.
Why don't you have a shot? After.
Pants sweaty. Oh, yeah, they're sweaty.
Mom spaghetti?
He's here.
Who's here?
He's in the living room.
Who's in the living room?
Kev.
Kev.
No.
Oh my god.
Thank you, Kev, for coming through.
Thank you for coming.
Who was in the Legion?
Curtis.
Who's Curtis? Was he your father?
Take off and listen.
Could he have been like a pilot or something?
Maybe. Maybe he's telling him to take the headphones off and listen.
Mad. Get out.
Kevin, why are you mad?
Go. Do not stay here.
Why do you not want us to stay here?
I'm done with you.
We didn't do anything to you.
Guys, I almost want to take these off. This is...
Are you going to hurt us, Kevin?
Chair.
Chair. What are you going to do to the chair?
Chair. I will throw. I will throw great.
Throw great?
Knife.
Oh my god. Kevin, were you the one that threw the knife?
Girl. Curse.
Curse?
Was someone murdered here?
Dead. Get out.
Are you going to hurt us?
Sit. All three of you.
What?
Be gone. Hush.
Is it just me or is it getting quiet?
By the crib.
It is. And it keeps saying hush.
Yeah.
And we're near the crib.
Yeah.
Sit there. Oh! Somebody just touched my elbow.
Okay, I'm gonna tap him out.
There's something behind us right now. It's getting like ridiculously cold and for a second I felt as if somebody was breathing like on my ear.
Seriously?
Yeah. Like it was cold though, like ice cold.
Oh my god!
Well, we got the blue light, apparently.
Are you okay?
Jesus. Are you okay?
Hey. Are you okay?
I need out of this
room.
What?
Oh, my.
Okay.
It's like someone just kicked me on the side of the thigh.
Okay.
No, I'm serious.
No, I know. I believe you. I don't know what to do right now.
I'm actually dead serious.
Oh, something behind me. Something really ice cold.
Oh, wow. Oh,
fuck. I'm actually shaking.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh. The stuff you were saying was so on point.
That was freaky.
I'm actually having a panic attack, like, for real.
Okay.
Like, cut all the cameras.
Let's take a break. Okay.
Like, I'm actually serious right now.
I think this is the flame.
Yeah. The fact that the REM pod and everything went off, too, like, that stuff's crazy.
Guys, I'm actually serious. Like,
dead serious. It's like someone just kicked me in the thigh.
We saw it. Dude, like, we saw you just...
It's in here.
Is it?
Yeah. It's freezing in there.
Oh. Oh my gosh, yeah.
Like, right at the back. Go all the way to the back.
Holy crap.
It's different, right?
Yeah.
Like ice cold. Oh. Pocket.
Yeah.
Did you land on your leg?
I don't know, but it's like straight up like someone just took a boot to my thigh. Like it's hurting.
So something actually hit you?
Yeah, it's like the same feeling of when I played soccer, like when I was really young and someone just kicks you in the leg. It's like that.
So they Charlie horsed you?
Pretty much, but like the upper thigh.
Well, you know how to fix it, right? You're just gonna even it out.
That's funny, bro. I'm actually terrified. I'm petrified.
My fucking camera froze.
Really?
Yeah. It's like literally just completely frozen.
What? Kevin, why are you doing this to us?
What the hell is this thing doing?
Is the recording?
Well, I started recording again. I'm trying to stop the recording, but it says busy.
What?
What the fuck?
This just got really weird. Really? Like,
there's like someone like standing behind the chair. Someone touched my knee, my right elbow. Like I felt someone walking around the chair.
The clip is there.
Weird.
Oh. I'm really worried.
I don't know what to do.
Okay, now the camera works fine.
Okay, good.
Yeah, you're back to normal. That was weird. It just literally stopped frozen. Okay.
I don't want to go back in that room. You're gonna have to get all this stuff on.
Okay, here. You take the camera. I'll go get it.
Ooh. I kind of want to go back in that room.
You want to? If you want to, I'll probably let you.
Sure.
All right.
Let's try and.
Do you want to
hold your hands
up? Sure.
Here you go, this bro.
You okay?
We're in. Drop devil.
What? Is that already what it's saying?
Four. Am I?
What did you do to Lamar? Why did you push over Lamar? That's weird. That car like sloped down.
Yeah, I know.
The windows.
You're out of my room.
So this was your room, Kevin?
It's me.
Why don't you want us in your room? Why are we not allowed here?
There. I love you. And there was like somebody yelled, no!
Do you miss your wife or are you with her?
It was her.
What was her?
The best.
Did you kick me in the leg?
I want him gone.
Why do you want Lamar gone?
He's bothering me.
Why? Tell us why.
Is this suit? I could have sworn this suit was just moving. It looked like it was like a flying
joke. Guys, my thigh hurts.
Why are you so protective over that thing?
Remember him. Go there.
Where do you want us to go?
Behind you.
Behind who?
Jump back. Won't stop crying.
Who won't stop crying?
Max.
Who was Max?
Max.
Is that a dog or human?
It's a gibberish.
Max, were you a child here?
I'm hearing it was like a yes. Before that, there was the sound of a baby crying.
Wow.
I'm with you. Get out. My room. Go.
Kevin, why are you so protective over your room?
Something just grabbed my elbow. Max. Me?
Max, you just grabbed Angelo's elbow?
Won't stop crying.
How can we help, Max?
Coming. Leave. Leave.
Oh my gosh. Max, do you want us to help make the baby stop crying?
Leave.
What year is it?
Now there's a woman crying.
How many spirits are in this house?
There was a woman yelling no.
I have a question.
He shot it.
He shot it.
That's the man who killed himself.
Yeah.
Are you not happy we are—
I'm trying to find someone.
Who are you trying to find?
Boy, goodbye.
Goodbye. Thanks for chatting.
Go. Nope.
That cold, like, gust of air. Someone all along was literally standing around the chair.
Someone is really, like, Kevin's really protective over this room.
Yeah. How were, like, the responses?
Pretty good. You were talking a lot about Max and a baby constantly crying.
Yeah, I was hearing, like, a baby crying. At some point, there was a woman crying. There was yelling. It kind of almost sounded at points like there was an argument. Yeah.
Maybe they were arguing which would make the baby cry or something, right? Who knows?
I don't know.
I have an idea. What if we were to do Estes and I sat in the crib?
Ooh.
Maybe that would trigger something.
Maybe.
Possibly. You try that?
Yeah.
No, I want chicken nuggets.
Bro. Dude, I'm so scared.
Hush.
This is scaring me so bad.
Hush.
This guy got Charlie horse.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Who exactly are we talking to right now?
Max.
Max, are you connected to the house?
Yes, sir.
And where did you come from? Where did you come from? Did you live here at one point? Did you have friends here? Family?
My house.
Were you a child here, Max?
Help. I need help.
Is
Look at me.
won't stop.
The crying. Emmett. Emmett. Ed. Good talk.
Max. Tell us where you are.
Behind you. In there.
You're in here?
Yes, right there. Hold my hand.
Now hold your hand. Are you
Play with me.
Are you afraid, Max? Is there something frightening you?
Let's play with the toy.
Do we have any?
Do you have toys?
He had a gun.
Who had a gun?
Daddy. Just relax.
Max, are you Kevin's son?
Someone just touched my neck. Hush.
Oh my God.
You shouldn't have touched the suit. Made him mad.
Who did I make mad?
Daddy. Kev. Me.
Kev?
Kev?
Kev was the guy who was in the trailer.
Yeah.
Kevin, I'm sorry if I disrespected you. But why do you want us to leave?
It's my suit. Emmett, hush.
Emmett, on the wall it says hi, N.
Oh, yeah. He must have been grieving, right?
Yeah.
She's in his bed.
What?
Sorry, I heard it. It's a body.
You're in it. Help. Shot.
Kevin, I know those are signs of your scenario that went down, but do you have any messages you want to tell us?
Yeah, I regret it.
That's totally fair.
That chair from behind me.
What the fuck? My camera shut off. Right when that happened, my camera shut off.
I did it. I told you to leave.
Holy fuck, dude. No.
Mom?
Okay.
Hush, Emma. Leave here now.
Or what? Oh man.
I'll repeat it.
To me. Oh yeah.
I'll repeat it.
Something just made a noise in here.
Who is in this room right now?
Ed.
Ed, why did you do that?
Go home.
Not just yet.
Get out.
This isn't your home anymore, you know that, right?
Still mine. I won't leave. Basement.
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 What's in the basement?
Find out. Get out.
What are we gonna find in the basement?
Dig.
Dig?
What are we digging for?
Evidence.
Evidence of what?
My death.
What? Whose death?
Omar. Get out. Bad. You're gonna get it. Bad. Listen. Get out. Get out. He's mad.
Why don't you get out?
You heard him?
You heard me.
This isn't your world anymore.
You need to move on from here.
I'm stuck.
You can't harm people anymore. There's a man who owns this house now, and he's afraid to come in it. Most likely because of you. You have to move on.
No one lives here but me. And you. And Emmett. Crib.
No.
Birth.
What about the crib? Are you putting the baby to sleep?
Hush, hush.
Did the baby cry a lot?
All the time.
Did you hurt the baby?
No.
Did he hurt
Colic. The baby?
Did he hurt the baby?
Dad.
What did he do to the baby?
Shake. Wouldn't stop crying.
Did he kill the baby?
Basement.
We gotta check the basement.
Kevin.
There is a basement.
There is a basement.
There actually is when we first
get there. There's only a basement, yeah.
Okay.
I have no idea how to get there. But...
I know.
Kevin, did you hide the baby in the basement?
No. I don't know.
Kevin, will you hurt us
if we... remember. Shh. Hey, don't say that.
What did you say? Will you hurt us?
That was a woman's voice.
Okay, I'm talking to any of the spirits here. Are you gonna hurt us if you go to the basement?
Yikes, maybe. Basement?
I think we've hit 10 minutes.
Don't go.
I might want to get her out.
Holy shit, there's so many spirits right down top of me.
Hey. Alright, I think that's enough.
It's a comfy crib.
Get used to it?
Yeah, I'm used to it. How was the session?
It was very interesting. I think you reached out to someone different.
Really?
Like, from all of ours? I mean, you two got like Crib and Max and children and stuff.
It kept like, in one ear it would be like a woman and then the other ear would be a man. And then from both it would be like, it would kind of like be singing, like a lullaby.
Yeah. Step on my thigh.
Oh my god, I can't move.
Just step on my thigh.
Oh fuck, that hurts.
Go ahead. Wait, your phone's there.
No, something's wrong with my ankle.
What?
Something's wrong with my ankle.
Okay, step on my thigh.
Something's wrong with it.
Just step on my thigh. You okay?
Yeah, I think it might have just been the way I was sitting. Yeah, because I have like a bunch of marks.
Yeah, it's just the crib.
Okay, my camera
is
shut off.
Nice.
So,
very nice.
We love that for us.
Right.
Fantastic.
Alright.
I mean, at least I'm not the only one who's having weird malfunctions.
It's weird, man.
Yeah.
Do not feel comfortable in this
That's
house.
Where we have to go?
Fun.
I'm not going first. Who's going first?
I'll go first.
You going first? Taking one for the team.
I mean, if you want.
Angelo's in the same boat.
I mean, I don't mind, but she seems really excited.
Oh boy.
Hello, Kevin? Oh shit.
I guess I'll go.
Oh, careful, guys. Don't fall.
Oh, Jesus!
Yeah.
Did the same thing. Christ, I'm already on edge, man.
We were told to come down here. Oh my god.
What the hell? Somebody just say something?
What'd you hear?
That's when I heard somebody talk.
Weird.
So what kind of stuff was it saying on the spirit box? It
said basements. Go down there and dig. Are you buried down here?
Yeah, we were apparently the evidence of something is supposed to be down here. I don't even know where to start.
Oh man.
The camera?
My,
camera's dead?
Couple of
Where?
It's so weird. What's that?
What's in that?
Well, it's just like a tool or something.
Yeah, it looks like some old rusted tool. Okay. A door set with 1980. That's interesting.
Okay.
Got a pile of bricks.
Got a light bulb.
All right, well, we came down here.
Where does that door lead?
To the echoey down here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello?
Oh, there's like a back room.
It's a back room?
Yeah.
You guys never been down here?
No, all the
man.
Way, no.
This was a
firework. Looks like someone turned into fire.
Please do not hurt us.
Does it go far?
No, but it's a bunch of water jugs.
Whoa, there's like buckets or something. 1980. From the 90s. 1940.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
April 6,
1940. 1836.
These look like names.
Ready? Yeah.
I can't really
make
them up, though.
Oh, there's Kevin.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right.
But why would all their names be down in the basement?
Those are all the owners of the house, I guess.
Yeah, there's a bunch. Maybe this is part of the evidence. Like, maybe there's something on here.
Maybe.
1970, 1940. Walter.
Maybe they didn't necessarily mean dig, just look around.
Maybe.
Like dig for clues, I guess.
Yeah. This is so weird. So many dates on the wall.
This one says something storm. January 1961. There's more up top too. Just realized they're even there.
It says 1838 right there.
Where?
April.
1838, but this place wasn't even built.
Yeah.
30th. Are you sure it's an 8 and not a 9?
It looks like an 18.
I think it was a 9.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think it's 1939, but still.
Oh, that's, 1939, yeah.
What does that say? It's pretty long ago. Something tonight? Snowing? Snowing something tonight?
Is there an October date? October 5th, maybe?
February 13th at 1 a.m.
John.
John.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot of these are really hard to make out.
Yeah.
Emma.
So it's either Emma or Emmett that's carved on the wall.
Yeah.
I'm genuinely confused.
Why did you send us down here? We're a little confused.
Can you tell us why people would write on these walls? Is that the family?
More energy.
More
Are you trying to gain more energy?
You're talking.
Kinda, yeah. Like upstairs?
Yeah, a little bit.
Are you sensing anything?
Not really down here. It's weird. Emma, who are you? How do you relate to this house?
Really
quiet.
Yeah, for real. Something upstairs.
Yeah, I could have sworn I heard something.
Yeah.
Me.
Oh my gosh.
Who's me?
Is there someone upstairs? Are you upstairs? If so, tell us where.
A mouse?
Yeah, he was crawling on that bike. I just saw something moving at the corner of my eye and scared the crap out of me.
I'm so on it.
Okay. Can you make that thump again? Please?
Hey, Ratatouille, where'd you go? Should we go check upstairs?
Yeah, I want to get out of here.
Yeah.
Personally.
Sounds like it's kind of coming from the staircase right there.
Yeah, kind of.
What's that hat?
Yeah, what is that?
Looks like a military hat.
It's a military hat, I think.
That is a military hat.
Bring it in. That might trigger something.
That's so cool.
Bro.
Is that the hat you wore in the Legion?
Wait, what does it say?
There's an address, but I can't read what the first thing says.
What does that say? 132 what?
132 Granville Street, Halifax.
Granville Street?
Written in there. Can you read it?
I
keep finding more clues in this place.
Yeah. Where do you see the light?
I just couldn't read that.
Maxwell's.
Oh, there's a bug on there.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a spider.
Is this
Maxwell?
Maxwell.
I'll have to look up that address after because I'm really curious.
Yeah. That's really cool.
So this is from Halifax, eh?
Yep.
See? Oh, there's like a black widow on that or something. What? What?
No. That was beside that.
Yeah, that was there the whole time.
Yeah.
I came down, I put my tripod there. Nothing seemed out of place. And then went downstairs.
I am getting the weirdest feeling right now.
What if it's a kid? Because the kid liked this room.
It's impossible.
Bring the spirit talker up. Let's see if we can get any answers for it.
Is it good now?
So, yeah. There we go. I should reset it. Oh my god!
What the hell was that?
My hair clip?
Hold Are you this. Serious right now?
My hair clip.
No. No.
That seriously just fell off.
Dude, that's going off.
Is the spirit talk on?
It's on.
Who just touched my hair clip? Who took it off my hair?
What?
There's no way that could have just fallen off. Like, you literally, the only way to make this come out of your hair is someone to, like...
Yeah, no kidding.
Who just did that?
Tell us your name. You can't touch us and not tell us your name.
It's like Morse code almost.
Yeah.
Anybody know Morse code?
No.
No. Are you picking up on anything?
Not at the moment. I'm just thrown off by that.
So, I guess that wasn't causing a problem. And yeah. It's just randomly going on?
Yeah, I don't know. It's definitely something touching it now.
Mm-hmm. Can you make the REM pod go off again? Make it go off twice. There's nothing coming through in the spirit talker either.
Nothing at all. Just went completely quiet.
Yeah.
Are you hiding from us? We found your hat. Somebody's hat.
Do you want us to bring it back up to your room? I keep getting like a message, like a... It just keeps saying suit.
Suit?
Over and over, just suit, suit, suit.
Suit? No! Are you kidding me right now?
Where did that come from?
I don't know. It sounded like it was above us somewhere.
I'm mind blown right now.
Well, I expected this from this place, but not to this extent.
What the hell? Dude.
Should we
maybe
go look?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, my leg hurts so much. Chelsea, are you picking up on anything? Like what else?
Like, I pick up on, like, a child spirit down here.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I want you to do your best because I am so confused.
I'm trying. It's just, this place is so overwhelming.
I know, honey. This is crazy.
Wait, wait. What? I just glued into something.
What?
It said Emma. Okay.
Hi, M.
Emma. M.
Ha ha ha. Okay.
Okay.
Oh.
Actually, like,
I don't know. This is, that was me.
Have a hot edge.
Like hitting all the walls and stuff.
Okay.
I think we have more questions than answers. What?
Look.
The suit. Suit.
That's why the red ball is going off.
That's why I kept getting suit.
That's why you're getting suit.
What? Brother. I am totally I can't even talk right now. I'm just speechless. I was knocked right off of the thing.
I forgot why this thing was even up here.
That's just like...
Brother.
That's so much.
What?
And the amount of energy that must have taken.
Yeah. And it won't say anything all of a sudden on there?
Nothing. It's like, still like, it's still going, but...
What was the last word?
Emma. No, many.
Yeah, that was downstairs.
Yeah. It just hasn't popped since.
Well, I personally think we shouldn't overstay our welcome. Like, we're getting more questions than answers.
Oh man, we got a lot of answers.
We did.
But we also have a lot of questions, right?
Some that didn't totally conclude to what happened here, but...
Yeah.
Seems like there was a lot.
I think we shouldn't overstay our welcome.
Unless, do we want to sage the place?
Oh, screw that, just leave it.
You think?
I mean, honestly, I think maybe saging the place might help.
Yeah.
You think so?
Maybe.
It might settle something, or it could really just piss them off more. We won't know.
We can try it. I'm just saying, like, maybe we shouldn't overstay our welcome,
it might
but...
Help us too, right?
Yeah, we should probably all sage ourselves after tonight.
Alright.
Okay.
Well, I'm down for it, but if we need to, we'll just dip out.
Yeah. Okay, so we'll start doing room by room. Just kind of hopefully cleanse anything and everything.
There's something behind me.
Really?
Yeah. It's just like touching my back in that corner.
Sage you then.
Really?
I've never actually been saged before. This is the first time.
Oh, really?
Mm. It smells good.
Good. Apparently, if you don't like the smell of sage when it's saging, it means that you have something like attached to you.
I mean, I definitely do, but I still like the smell.
It does smell good.
Mm. This is either going to make the spirits happy or it's going to make them mad. Do a suit. Kevin, we're just cleansing. We're not trying to cause any harm. This will just help you get some clarity and maybe move on. It's a nice suit. You will look handsome on your anniversary. We didn't even come in this room, but this room is heavy.
Is it?
Oh my gosh, yeah. I think this was Emma's room.
You think so?
Emma?
I mean, the color makes sense. It's like a pink, right?
Yeah, the attic.
Oh, the attic's up there?
Yeah.
Oh, Lordy.
Shall we go?
I mean, you gotta sage the attic too, right?
That's true, you gotta sage the whole thing. Hello?
be careful because the floor is not looking very good. Yeah. Further than that.
Yeah, no.
Because it's all waterlogged up here. But we saw it.
Staying lit,
so that's a
good thing.
But it went out when we did the attic? Yeah, it
went out when we did the attic.
That's crazy. What? I have to cleanse you.
Really?
Yeah, we all gotta cleanse. I'll cleanse all of us.
Okay.
Just put your feet in water, okay? Went out.
Uh-oh.
As soon as I'm trying to cleanse you.
That's not good.
That's not good at all. That's really not good.
I'm laughing because I'm nervous.
Yeah, I know. Okay, let's double cleanse you. Okay, ground yourself, okay? Okay, what I want you to do, take the smoke. And flick it off. Like, take your shoulders and flick it. And picture yourself getting rid of any negativity. Okay.
All right, so I think that's a wrap. So in the middle of going down to the basement, this thing just shut off. Like, just shut off. I mean, I had like 1 minute left, but it literally just shut off, so I couldn't use this any longer. But I think if we were to stay a little bit longer, stuff would go down and it would not be good. I do not want to push our boundaries. This has been the craziest night yet in this house. Been here twice and already so much stuff has went down. Yeah, you like this place?
Spooky, but awesome.
Worth the 18-hour drive?
Yes, definitely. Worth it just for this candle. It's crazy how it literally
ended
up here.
I know. At some point.
How do you guys feel after the sage? Like, how do you feel the energy?
Very herbal.
Yeah.
I feel very herbal. I feel like $1 million.
Good.
Like a weight's been lifted off my shoulder.
Yeah. It's good. It's definitely been a crazy ride, but I think we have to end it off here. Don't forget to pick up our Halloween merch. It's out on our site right now. Like, legitimately, go down to the description below, click that link, and buy yourself some merch. And yeah.
Because if you don't buy the merch, no pizza for you.
Peace and love, guys.